7 days until Mariners opening day, and reminded me of a time when Kelly Shopik was on the Mariners in 2013. He did hit a few home runs, but he was known for throwing away his bat.